Dr. Ronald M. Klatz is a modern-day pioneer. He's an inventor with dozens of scientific patents to his credit in the areas of trauma and emergency medicine, organ preservation, and organ transplantation. He's an entrepreneur who has formed numerous successful biomedical corporations. He's a best-selling author with more than 2 million books in print. He's also the man who coined the phrase anti-aging medicine and sparked a medical revolution. In 1992, Dr. Klatz co-founded the A4M, American Academy of Anti-Aging Medicine. It was the first ever non-for-profit medical organization dedicated to the advancement of technologies that detect, treat, and prevent age-related diseases. As president of the A4M since its inception, Dr. Klatz has provided the vision and leadership that has grown the Academy to a membership base of over 26,000 physicians and scientists from more than 120 countries around the globe, making the A4M the largest association of its kind in the world. As the president of the A4M, Dr. Klatz works tirelessly to promote anti-aging and regenerative medicine, both within the political arena and to the public at large. His influence in Washington has had a profound effect on healthcare policy, and his frequent appearances on radio and television have taken anti-aging mainstream to audiences everywhere. In fact, Business Week magazine profiled Dr. Klatz as the guru of anti-aging medicine. He is universally recognized as the father of the anti-aging revolution, a revolution that has grown the anti-aging marketplace from $0 in 1991 to a valuation of over $250 billion in 2012.
We're moving towards a time, thanks to modern technology, modern understandings of the human genome, modern understandings of biochemistry and endocrinology, that we can actually control those internal circuits within the cells of our body, and we can adjust metabolism to maintain it at youthful levels. And if it's at youthful levels, you'll perform at youthful levels. And at A4M, we give the doctors these tools, and they keep coming back and back and back and back again for more and more and more, and they migrate their practice more and more from the old school diseased palliative model to the new school of anti-aging medicine, which is the early detection, prevention, treatment, and reversal of aging-related disorders.